Do not disappoint our own fans, man. Do not disappoint yourself, and do not disappoint your teammates. Go out there for 48 minutes plus.
Yes, sir.
Heaters on three. 1, 2, 3. Heaters!
What would you think if I sang out a tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friend. I get high with a little help from my friend. Gonna try.
Towering finish!
Oh,
coming out.
But slowly, a girl with kaleidoscope eyes.
James on the drive.
With plasticine pauses, with looking glass ties. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstile. The girl with kaleidoscope eyes.
Here comes LeBron,
and he puts it back.
Teams will play better, they'll play with more confidence. Because we have that big X on our jersey, teams will be coming at us with a little bit more, have a little bit more confidence at home. Your resolve has to be that much better. Our guys understand that, and I think we'll be better with that tonight.
It's getting better all the time. I used to get mad at my school. Teachers that taught me weren't cool.
He's one of the few guys that has a definitive catch and shoot Hall of Fame game. It's proven in this league. And if you don't scheme for that, he'll make you pay.
I used to be cruel to my woman.
Allen for three.
I think Ray is an unbelievable job. You know, in his role coming in and just being very efficient.
I know it's mean, but I'm changing my seat and I'm doing.
getting better, a little better, all the time. Yes, I admit, it's getting better, it's getting better, since you've been mine. Getting so much better, all the time, it's getting better all the time.
LeBron on the move. Allen for three. Yes! Wow. Ray Allen to the rescue.
I'm fixing a hole where the rain gets in and stops my mind from wandering.
Wade with the steal. Nash back to James.
I'm feeling the cracks that ran through the door and kept my mind from wandering. Where it
Three kept going. Is this the beginning of a dynasty?
We'll dance and sing as Mr. Kite flies through the ring. Don't be late. Let us K and H assure the public their production will be second to none. And of course, Henry the Horse dances the waltz.
Six.
Mr. K performs his tricks without a sound. And Mr. H will demonstrate 10 somersets he'll undertake on solid ground. Bing bing, some days in preparation, a splendid time is guaranteed for all. And tonight, Mr. Kite is topping the bill.
Another 30-point game where he shoots 60% or better. That's five consecutive.
Sunday mornings, go for a ride. Doing a garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for
LeBron more? Slammed it through. Oh, my. He smashed it down on Jason Terry. And then stared him down.
I wonder if Terry's impressed with that, Eric.
LeBron, you earn every single one of those points.
Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
To save his life, call his wife in. Nothing to say, but what a day. How's your boy been? Nothing to do, it's up to you. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, yeah.
Going to work, don't wanna go. Feeling low down. Heading for home, you start to roam, then you're in town. Everybody knows there's nothing doing, everything is closed, it's like a ruin. Everyone you see is half asleep, and you're on your own, you're in the street. After a while, you start to smile, now you feel cool. Then you decide to take a walk by the old school. Nothing has changed, it's still the same. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Yeah.
Yeah.
life. It's time for tea and meet the wife. Somebody needs to know the time. Glad that I'm here. Watching the skirt, you start to flirt. Now you're in gear. Go to a show, you hope she goes. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay.
Good morning, good morning.
For two free throws, let's watch LeBron as exchange with the yellow pitch and catch.
Man, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?